As league administrator, I'm honored to welcome our chief guest, Mr. Khalid Mubarak Al-Shamsi, who's with us today. Guest of honor, Mr. Taimur Hassan, for this unveiling.
For the amateur golfers, to give them the opportunity to play, to meet their aspiration, to play like a professional. In a professional-like setup, the greens are set up like the professionals play. Give the corporates an opportunity for marketing, for branding, for networking, for entertainment, for developing customers, for PR.
For the introduction of the first ever franchise-based league team competition for the for amateurs in the world. He called me a couple of weeks ago and he briefed me on the idea, which really fascinated me, and that's why I immediately accepted his invitation to come for the unveiling of the event. So, and as chairman of ABGC, it did strike me that if this concept could be successful in the UAE, maybe we could take it to the Asia-Pacific region.
We are proud to be a part of the journey that will be seen across the region. So on behalf of the Emirates Golf Federation, you have our full support.
To thank all of you and the distinguished guests who are here today, golfers and non-golfers, business community who've made themselves available. I thank you one and all. Thank you very much. Enjoy the evening.